sports. It's in the game.
Guess I should be dropping lines like guns. Make it got dollars, yeah. Big amount, 40 pass and by going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like guns. Make it got dollars, yeah. Big amount,
40 pass and by going up.
They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
On the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Manchester United. They face Liverpool and it's coming up live on EA TV next. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere, a real opening now! Not high quality defending. Can he put them ahead? And a goal for United! The opener in the final! And it could be hugely significant!
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
And Liverpool couldn't hang on to it.
Let's go! CR7! That's what I'm talking about! Look at this! Let's go! That's what I'm talking about! Easy claps, easy dubs, easy kicks, easy goals, easy sues.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
And giving the ball away. He's in behind.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance.
It's just too easy with CR7.
That's a good finish.
Oh my gosh, that kick was nasty. And yes, this is on easy difficulty because this is just the first part. But for now, we're just going to enjoy it because we got two CR7 goals. Some hype.
On they go again, and he's fired over the corner. Up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. The pass could do damage. Well, nothing productive, really. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And turned onto the woodwork.
Yes, sir! Let's go! Too easy.
The keeper should have done much, much better.
4-0. This is way easier. Look at my boy, Ronaldo. Sweet! He's like, good job, my guy. L.
Just 10 minutes remaining here. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Who's this bum? CR7.
To win the ball back.
Oh, get off.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Aww.
Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. Well, as we approach full-time in this one, Stuart, no escaping the conclusion that United are bossing this.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And he did well to cut it out. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. On he goes. Firing it in. Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. Liverpool corner given. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And there's the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And now the whistle they all wanted to hear.
Let's go! GG! 4-0! First FIFA 2022 win. Oh my gosh, let's go. That's actually a W. Of course, Cristiano Ronaldo was the GOAT. Let's see the stats. Let's see the stats. Look how many goals I had with him. Ready? Okay. It was tied. These were the two best players. Some light. So there you go right there. Nice. I'm going to go show off the difficulty. So as you can see, difficulty beginner. Now next time it will be on amateur. So there you go. Just if you wanted to know what the difficulty was, even already said it. So yeah.